This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encounter the error Windows Resource Protection could not perform the requested operation on your Windows system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to make sure that the Windows Module Installer service is running on your system. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run field, type the command services.msc and hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. In the Service Manager window, scroll down to the Windows Module Installer service and double-click on it to open its Properties window. Change the startup type to Manual and click on Start. Select Apply and then finally click on OK to save the settings. The second solution is to run the CHKDSK Scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the Elevated Command Prompt window. In the Elevated Command Prompt window, type the command CHKDSK space forward slash F space forward slash R. Hit Enter to perform the CHKDSK scan. Once it has completed, reboot your system. Lastly, you can consider running the SFC scan on your system. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the Elevated Command Prompt window. In the Elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot the system once the scan is completed. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.